accidentally spilled chocolate milk in your carpet. Oh my God, it's in there.
First, let's add some dish soap, water, and scrub. Now let's add some finger paint soap and scrub. Now let's add some carpet cleaner and massage.
It's so foamy.
Now let's add some bat slime.
It's so slimy.
And gently scrub.
Now let's add some bubble bath and scrub.
Now let's vacuum everything up. Now let's add some hand sanitizer.
Now let's do a final rinse. And just like that, your carpet is as good as new.